I'm actually going to reset on that. There's no way I should have had a death on that stage. I dropped that combo, and the game punished me in the worst way possible. So, yeah, we're not doing that. Hey, Sovereign, thank you. And, yeah, it was a good Thanksgiving. Aside from having to work so much. Today is day 5 out of the past 6, and I'm working the next 2. So I'm a tad bit overworked this week. I only had yesterday off. And I still didn't get a day to myself because I had to run a local event. Setups here. Not well. It honestly has nothing to do with the holiday season. It kind of does, but it really doesn't. One of my coworkers went on leave, and our job is the kind of thing where we have to have 2 people on at the same time at any given shift. So I was forced to take some of his shifts. Like, don't look at it as the holiday season as if I work retail. I do not work retail. There we go. Yeah, the Tekken tournament, like, not great, but I also haven't been playing, so I deserved it. It doesn't really bother me. Like, I've been focusing on other stuff, and it shows. Deserved my fate on that one. Okay, whatever. That crossed me up. Down here, please. This is really tricky because, like, these guys can still be total jerks and interrupt you or whatever. That was actually perfect except I pressed Y one too many times. Really? Oh my god, why? That was weird. It registered that hit even though it didn't hit me. There we go. I assume you mean some kid, and no, it's not that simple. We had a lot of people from out of town. No hammer still. God, why am I so bad? Dash canceling is really hard. At least to do it consistently. Both sides, everywhere you want to be. Good when that works out the way you need it to, though. Sweet. That was perfect, actually. That was not. Man, y'all are perfect at this dodging thing, aren't you? Not what I wanted. It's not good. Had to do that. Thanks for that, doll. He shoulder blocked out of that to break that. That was insane. Okay. Good finish, at least. Still no deaths. That's a good thing. Alright, here we gotta break windows. Skip. That was actually probably a time loss, but whatever. Execution's a funny thing. Yo, I grabbed him out of that? Didn't think that was a thing. There we go. So how's everyone else doing today? Hope everyone's having an awesome Sunday. Okay, whatever. Nice job protecting him, you jerk. Actually, that might be a reset. I think you have to break all of them. And he broke that, technically. We'll see, though. Okay. Wanted, but okay. Okay, we got there. Sweet. I was certainly concerned about that. I know I lost a run once at that drop skip. Baton's still not good. Essentially for Lucia, all weapons are pretty worthless except for the hammer. Actually, there's one that's supposed to be good, but I don't know what it is. She apparently has two weapons that are better than the other character. For her, than any other character, that is. Are you still alive? Cool, cool. Sounds like a pretty chill Sunday. I wanted. Move action sucks. Ah, did that when I shouldn't have. Wow, it's like that, huh? That was sick. Game basically gave me that. Oh, nice. You saw the Stone Age Gamer sale? It's pretty sweet. Hope you enjoyed that. Flash cards are great. Playing on one right now. Oh, I should have probably thrown him. Make sure he's eliminated. Okay. I got a GBA Everdrive during that sale. Since I order from Stone Age Gamer pretty often, I also had like a ton of discount coupons and stuff. They call them tickets, but they're basically coupons. Hey, what's up, WRP? Not today. I just want a sub 30 today. Maybe try to raise a spot. I think this is food, yeah. I'm gonna go up here. I forget who's in next to last above me. I want to say it's Hux. I think he has a 28. So I'd like to try to beat that. Wow, that priority. Need one more hit apiece. What jerks. Hey, what's up, Morg? We didn't get to the 56 time. Can you come down here, please? It's not okay. Drake's pretty awful. One of my least favorite bosses in the game, for sure. Wow. Like, I don't even care that he's going for the anchor. It's just that when he has the anchor, he's incredibly dangerous. Probably gonna die here. Like, look at this erratic movement. God, I didn't want to grab him. I had a great setup there, too. Teleport right to the anchor, huh? Probably gonna die. Because that thing is active for like 4 seconds. Can't infinite him from up there either. Because it slides down. See, like it pushes you down with the rest of the game. He's also invincible when he comes down from that thing. Like this, he's just such an obnoxious boss. Not fun. And you can't avoid that either. Not what I wanted. Tried to extra joy through that again. Yeah, it's figured. Hey, what's up, noble boy? Horrible fight. Buttons, please. I didn't even take this into account, but I don't really think it matters. Yo, dog, I heard you like Overwatch ads. Any improvements on Return of the Joker, Noble Boy? From your 1340, I think it was? I hate that her best throw requires actual execution. You can't just brain dead it or whatever. Or autopilot it. Did not mean to do that. Slippery little guy, huh? Goodbye. Nice! I love this song too until the last stage. When you hear it for like the millionth time in a row. You can actually chain grab these guys, which is nice. Because they kip up immediately. But I don't think it's a good speed strat. Problem is, they're slippery as hell. Okay. It has some great songs, I think. The song in the elevator is one of my favorites for sure. The only problem with Elbow, it has like no range. It has better range than Guys, but not by much. Guys, you basically have to be like right inside their body to even touch them. First time I got hit by those in several years. Got surrounded. Nice! Congrats, Polly. What marathon? Yeah, I think you're gonna like being in a marathon. They're really fun. Lots of good exposure, too. Alright, so we gotta break this. Second door only. Now here's where we messed up the skip in the co-op. We can't go back to the left. Like, if we even touch the left door, skip's ruined forever. Very direct. This music's really cool, too. Gotta break these computers. Okay. Easily Lucia's best throw. The knee to the back is amazing. Looks cool, does really good damage, and it hits everything in her way. Oh no. Need to break that one too. That better extended your hurt box. Okay. This should be all I need. Not what I wanted, but killed her, so that's okay. I think I'm on good pace here. Like, this is most certainly PB pace. This level is really long, though. This is most certainly one of the longest levels in any beat-em-up I've ever played. This level is not short. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I almost had that set up, and then I got a grab, and I didn't want one. Got him, though. I'd vote for him. Come on. That was weird. Wow, I couldn't block that at all. That was rough. Okay. Finish him off that way. Hey, what's up, M. Mallet? How are you doing? Alright, so we gotta break this door. Broke it. That's all that matters. We're gonna leave. Because that despawns enemies. Definitely notice one thing regarding easy. The number of enemies on easy is drastically reduced. It almost feels like a completely different game. And that's even compared to like normal. I'm not even going into like expert territory here. Come on. Okay, there we go. Need to break this one. Despawn these enemies. Yes, I am, it, Mallet, as long as it's playable. There are some games I just can't play on MAME. I've had House of the Dead requested for me, and I just don't have the ROMs capable to play that. It's also possible it may not run on my version of MAME. I really don't know. So I have, well, yes, I can do MAME, but I do have limitations, sadly. Come on. No, not a grab. Metamorphic Force. I think I played that before. That's the anthropomorphic one, right? This is probably my favorite music track in the game. This song is awesome. This elevator is rough to do fast. Come on now. Sweet. Yes, I did know that. Yeah, there's a Sound Hill arcade. I never played it though. Yeah, I'm actually surprised no one's picked Metamorphic Force for a raffle yet. They do arcade raffles on RGL. People know I love beat-em-ups. Got Shock Troopers on deck next time Daisy wins one. That one's really hard, though, because, you know, it's SNK. SNK beat-em-ups aren't easy. Come on. Didn't want to hit a Fritz with an extra joy. That's never good. It's not good either. Gross. Tried to move out of the way. That game wasn't having it. Okay. You don't want to wake up. This. This room is so friggin' long. XNL grabs happen all the time. Just glad there's a way to release them. Come on. Somebody's gotta wanna get comboed. Where's everybody going? Gross. The Andoris are so annoying to deal with, and all they want to do is backstep. Oh, I didn't want to knock him down. I thought he was dead. Get out of here. Cutscene time. Basically a furry brawler. Alright, let's go have a look at a couple things. So anything that beats a 26-10 puts me in third, which is cool. I think I could live with that. Lag is still probably obnoxious, even on easy. He got combos off that. No, never. So that killed me. This guy's just so slippery, I'm not a fan. damage output is also not that high on easy. Like, he doesn't hit you for that much with that. Yeah. Really? Okay. I honestly have not been able to figure out how to do this fight fast, and I've watched videos. I don't know what your awareness has to be, or what. Go hear those to not die. I can still lose this run. If I lose all my lives on him, then the run's dead. Okay, should probably just hit him when I can. Like, hit him with what I can. Had a good thing going there. Wow. Priority, huh? Priority, huh? Okay. Nice. 25-45. Good run. Eclipse, Assassin, Fit, and Huck.